I'm so scared
Oh, well, I don't know
too.
if somebody already used it or not.
Oh, I'm already alive. I'm scared, you guys.
So who knows if somebody already used that code?
My heart's racing.
Oh, really? That's name one?
I don't want to confirm.
Well, then, yeah, you should be able to use it.
Wait, what if
Yeah,
it
man,
doesn't
try
work?
it. If not, then I heard you can always request a new one. Like, legit call freaking Sony and just tell them that your code expired
I'm
and you get a
blind,
new
so
one.
how, what am I supposed to look at? Max
Yeah, I've heard you can actually do
brightness
that.
adjust value, and so the pattern is just barely visible. What pattern, Jay?
Wait, was that for a second? You can change it back to your, that new one.
Until it's just barely visible? No, why?
Yeah, you can.
I want it fully visible. Brighten it
Well, I
just.
was able to make this one primary.
Adjust value until the picture on the left disappears, please.
Were you able to make this new one primary? Yours?
So that one doesn't need to disappear, but this one does. It disappears there. So I have to adjust it again?
No. Something like right there.
So I want to see everything. I'm scared.
Are you streaming on YouTube or Twitch?
YouTube.
YouTube? Take out that filter.
What about it?
Take out the filter. No, but no, I'm not. Connect the system as your primary PS4. Your account already has another system activated as primary PS4. Want me to deactivate the other system?
Yeah,
Yeah,
definitely
okay.
this one. I'm totally unfamiliar. Can I do this one?
Yeah, you can do that one too.
Woo! Sorry, guys. Well, chicken. I'm scared.
How can I find your link?
On YouTube?
Yeah.
You put Lady
Man, I'm
Capricorn.
serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you,
Put
buddy. I
Lady
believe you.
Capricorn,
Just
13,
tell us a story.
and
Tell
you'll
us a
find me.
story. Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know? So I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got
I'm
closer, and I got a good
scared.
look at her. You gotta see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse. Like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep
Oh,
for 7 days.
yeah.
All right, calm down,
You can
buddy.
adjust
Calm
it.
down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
I'm
yeah, well, you got
extra
that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in you.
Come on, just getting good.
And he commented on it. Jesse Acosta, Resident Evil 2 is a great game. Best of luck with Mr. X, LOL.
Oh, shit.
Who's that answer? I think parts of this. Before he plays it. But, alright, my phone, I'll play this. Yes, Mr. X, by the way. He is scary. Especially because he doesn't know how to walk off quiet. Well, I prefer him to walk really loud so I can look at that.
What do I do? What am I gonna do?
Around. That's weird.
Oh, jeez, I'm already... Can I go back in the car? I remember this. I'm scared, I don't remember how to... I saw what you did. Poor thing. And the cat doesn't help. She just out of nowhere taps me on the leg. Scares me. Oh shit, everything. Oh. Sorry. Man, I probably just keep pumping gas and go. Why did it breathe so loud?
Breathe
so loud. I can't believe it. Wait, what? Okay. Oh, got this.
Hello? Anybody there?
No, nobody's there. Get out!
Something's not right.
No shit, there's blood on the floor. Oh my god. If you hear that noise, I'm pretty sure you wouldn't stay.
You alright? Don't move. I'll be back for you.
Oh, he just pointed that way. What the hell? Can I just kill him? Oh. hurry up, he's dying! Oh my goodness. Oh no. What the fuck? Oh, sorry. Keep that on. You see, what the hell? You see the little thing in the corner? I'm like... I get closer and it pops up. Oh no. Oh my god, can I just let him die? No, just kick it open? Oh, we're fine.
Stop moving.
Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir, I got this.
No, you don't. Hey! How much can you have this?
I'll shoot!
Is he gonna turn to a zombie? Can I shoot him already? Ah, what is that?
Gary,
fuck it.
They'll have some answers at the police station.
This is the beginning.
Yeah. Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop, too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
I swear that that was thunder, like, outside our house. We had something so good. We have nightmares. You had nightmares and you're having new places? I'm a freaking pull all nighter. What? Don't tell me.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station.
Sure.
Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my god, this is so unreal.
Police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. Big city. There has to be. Looks like we're walking from here.
Oh my god.
More like running.
Yeah, good call.
Oh, you got one. Oh,
Leon, you gotta back up. What the?
Holy shit. There, get out.
Get out now!
Loud in the headphones.
Claire! Claire, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm all right. How about you?
Can't stay here. It's not safe.
Go on ahead. I'll meet you at the station.
I'll be there.
Oh my god, I gotta
go.
This
is out of control.
Oh jeez. Where's the station? Oh jeez. Where do I go? Can this just like tell me where to go? What the heck? That way?
Shit.
You.
It's everybody. They've all returned.
I don't know why I came this way.
There it is. The station.
Oh, she's... Oh, she's just... I can't jump? Oh, that's dumb. Oh, look at us. Come on.
Hello? Is anybody here?
Why are you so loud? Obviously that's it. Can I leave the key there? No. Yeah.
There has to be someone here. Not good.
David! Marvin! You there? I found a way out! It's in here! Send reinforcements! East hallway!
I gotta find that guy.
Oh my goodness. I know. No, don't turn off the light. No. Oh my god. Why are you turning off the light? I'm gonna go back. Wait, whoa. What the heck? What? I'm okay with going back. Why do I have to be so nosy? Oh my goodness. Why is it fire? I hear something. It scares me.
You got this.
No, I don't. Oh my god, I don't got this. I'm scared. What's that? Can I still come up here?
No.
Ah! Oh, okay. Hi, Jorge, you scared me. I should not look right here. Something's gonna pop out. Open it, this one's scary.
I'll get you one.
Please!
Come here, hand.
Help me!
I got you. Give me your other hand.
Oh yeah. Go down the stairs. How much for a notebook? You only have 2 pages. I hear something everywhere! Oh my gosh! Come on! Open the door! Ah! What the hell? Oh my gosh! You are, no shit. What the heck? What the heck? I don't know where to go. Oh, what the hell? Where to go? I can't even go out to there. I feel like I already went everywhere. I'm panicking. Can I like punch him? Hiya, hiya. No, they come in bugs. Just hit him with it. Alright, come on. Why? Get it. Where am I supposed to go? Come on. Can I go out the window? Ya pa qué? I don't need it no. Huh? But for what? To keep him inside with me? So much for an exit! What? What am I supposed to do here? Yeah. Did he even fall back up? Oh my god. This is scary. I wish I could just pinpoint. Here? Oh, I need to find a key. Right here. I haven't gone. Because I was being so nosy. I should have stayed over here. But how do I get over there? Oh, I didn't see. I got it on this way. Come on, leave me alone! So también, go to leave me alone. Come on, I attack you. Go, mental. No, I'm panicking. Look at where I am. Can I? In here? There's a mosquito. Okay, finally. No, hold on. Jade is a mosquito. This is so lame. I'm scared. And my own footsteps are scaring me. This is closed. Wait. What do we do? Why are people coming from all sides? Oh, now I can go down there? Ah, you got me!
God damn it!
What the heck?
Watch out!
What the heck is that?
You're safe. For now.
Thanks.
Marvin Browner.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer. I couldn't.
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully, you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take it.
Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out, or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir. Not how I imagined my first day.
All right. Gonna put them together or no? Is that key that's enough? Oh, I hear something over there. Oh, but duh, I'm gonna put a sound of it. I'm dirty. What are you looking for? I heard. Why he scared me? Okay, totally. Oh yeah, no, mira, there's one right there. No, because it's... See? It's not open no more. It's not open. I got to him? Why? Oh my gosh. I think he wants to like touch his face. So nasty. The window open. Oh my god, wait. Is this like the... Oh wait, no, I can... Ah, okay. Is this the game with the those thingies that start crawling everywhere? And they like run really fast? Okay. Really? Can I just walk everywhere really slow? No, Chihuahua! Ugh! Okay. Oh my gosh, he came in! But those things you're gonna come in. Come on, go faster! Come on. Oh my goodness! Don't tell me she's already in here. We're returning to the station with the confirmed altered experimental. No, I don't want to close it. I'm scared. Oh my god, I think I heard the steps. He's already here? No way. It's too soon. No way! He's not here! I didn't hear him! Oh my god. Oh shit! Oh, I don't even know how I saw that, but. Oh wait, no, a second. I'll read that when I'm in a safer place. Oh yeah. crap, who was this? Yeah, I'm gonna go mad. Like Pac-Man. Anybody know? Let me know. Mac like a makeup. Just not remember. Let me see the. How do I look at the stuff that I picked up? This button. Another one. Chingo. Anybody knows? Help me out. Thanks for screaming. Oh my gosh. Oh. Ah! Oh my god. No! Come on, hurry. Oh, really? Another thing. Oh my gosh, otro. I already tried before. There's no other door over here. Just keep walking. Oh, you have to come this way.
God damn it.
Yeah.
Oh,
there another one? Those were the other ones? I thought I had another one. Oh, no! Oh, wait, that's a big one. Uh-oh. Can I put it here? Oh, what the heck did I do? That was the same thing. Don't they have a favor? Oh. What's the wall film for? I'm developing a film.
Take that to camera room.
Can I put this? What the heck? Then I have to put that in the camera? Wait, so I have to put it in here? Oh, this is where we have to put the book and the thingy he's holding. Should I put anything away? What would be good to put away? Because I feel like Monita and Chris. Good at this game. And I panic a lot. This? I thought it combined with Well, look at the stuff that I have. How do I move this over there with the other ammo? I can't. There you go. I'm scared. A shotgun? With when? Oh my gosh, I'm gonna have no room for anything. This one? Confused. I don't even know what I'm doing, but it's so fun. It's relaxing while I'm playing a scary game. Alright. Oh shit. What was it? Ah, oh, no, I forgot it. Dang it. No. Did I try this one? I already forgot, didn't I? That one. Yeah, there we go. Okay. So then, this. Oh, the bottom one. I'm gonna get all the way here. The second weapon is? Oh yeah, duh. What about this friend? Wait, why do you want me to go upstairs? Mr. X is up there, huh? Okay. Oh my god. Ooh. And I have to put on the slot. Oh, that's lame. Oh, I didn't even try to open it. Relax, dude. So if I walk really, she can go over there.
What in the?
You won't do nothing but walk really slow there. Eh? Damn, you loud. Were you wearing boots? I'm trying to go slowly and calladita. I don't even need to go over here. That's where he's at. No, this is where the zombies at. They're gonna make me be loud. And when I'm loud, the scary thing is gonna pop out. All these damn doors are closing really loud. Why do they have to step so loud? I can't be so quiet. I can't even put it together. I can't pick up anything. Can I shoot that? It gives me XP. I don't even know why I'm looking for stuff. I can't even put them away. That's a bad sign. Oh, look at this. But I gotta look around here.
Marvin, I need you back here ASAP.
Are you okay, Marvin?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that. I'll be right there.
Thank you.
Well, I know, but I want my... I want my knife back. Can they, like, die down?
Jesus.
Oh, my knife. Get my knife. Right. Oh my god! Wait, is it? Oh. I'll put it away, huh? Wait, no, okay. Oh, that's when he shows him, huh?
Come here.
He's going for the big guy.
Yes. I knew she'd make it.
Oh, you know her?
Yeah. Name's Claire. I came into town with her.
You can get to that courtyard. Through the second floor. East side.
I'm on it.
Oh, man.
Thanks, Lieutenant.
Mr. X, or whatever his name is. I know it. We gotta. How do you? Is this one here? Western. I'm scared of Mr. X or whatever. He's that guy, the big guy. Is he gonna pop up or no? This one? I'm like, good night. What would I... Why would the key be everything I can protect myself with? I could put away the key, no? No, I'm not here. Okay. Oh, let me save it real quick. Shoot, if this was there... Oh, why did I save it there? Oh, really? You tell me this now, after the third time I save it? He says I can pull. I bet I could guess it. It's a lion. Oh. That would tell me about it.
Is that
another
page?
It's that one, no, I guess. But I have to see, I had the lion, right? What? A quarter? Quarter bucket. A gumball. A gumball machine. Don't do it, don't do what? Do you know what's gonna happen next? I hear? No, I don't wanna do it. That's only there, no? Oh gosh, that's over there again. Now there's that door over there. Left or right? Woo. Peter Molina said, don't do it. Don't do what? I swear that big guy's gonna come out right now. It's so scary because like that guy just passes on more. Oh my gosh, this is so scary. And the notes that they have about the... No? Then how do we get notes? I hear a... for yourself. Oh, I saw that. I don't even remember where. But it actually was super. What the heck was that? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'll give you that. Oh my god, this is to get the big guy. It's like, release Mr. X. What's up, babe? He's gonna end up coming here. And it's not even gonna kill him. I'm gonna just be panicking, going in circles. His voice. Like, what the heck?
Claire! Hold on! I'll be right there!
Okay!
That sounds his voice.
Claire! It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing?
He's all flirting with her in this town.
Yeah.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good.
Yeah.
Any luck with your brother?
Kind of conversation you have.
There, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him.
So what are you
Damn
doing
it.
Tonight?
You know what that means?
Killing zombies.
Yeah.
Staying alive. Staying alive.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Claire, you need to go. Now!
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
Marvin, I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies.
Oh, wow.
Marvin, do you copy?
Damn it, Marvin.
Marvin!
You don't answer the phone.
Damn it.
Take it? What am I? I got it. I can't use it. I can't just eat herbs like that. Sorry. Oh, they're great. Good. Oh! What's that? Oh! Open the damn door. Oh. Oh, wow. So much for that. Oh, nice. So stuff are just gonna start popping up out of nowhere? Oh my god, I'm just gonna let one again. How do you even use the knife? I'm probably good. Take care of my knife, dude. Can I look at my knife now? Huh? Jeez. Let me panic over here. Okay. He's literally opening up all the doors for them to come and get me real quick. Like the knife? Yeah. What about this thing?
But then the statue that's right behind the box.
Oh. Oh, good. What? Oh my god, this is gonna be where the... What's that? You're dying already.
Still alive.
I don't know if I can just kill him already. He's gonna try him. I think it has it on the... Yeah. Would it tell me I'm here? Where to use the keycard? Yeah, maybe. Is it there? Dang it. The West Office again? Dang. Oh my god. Don't go to here? I thought it was upstairs. Out of here. That's where this goes. Oh, that scared me. Where'd I go? And this one over here? Oh, but they're locked. But it don't work. Oh, I did. Forgot about that. Oh yeah, because you're like that story thing. Oh my gosh, dude. Lazy ass. Like squirms are everywhere. Like, stop moving. It's just easy for me. Yeah, I'm like panicking over here. gonna be only those two, huh? Oh yeah, the next one's just gonna be when Mr. X comes out. Just not getting to it. Get closer. Combat knife. Can I charge 203? Oh yeah, I don't have to. I'm gonna set up a knife. A sound knife. A light in me. Bump. Okay, where I gotta go. Oh my god. So here? No. Oh, this way. Down here? Yeah, huh? The West office gets me there, no? You loud, dude. Right there? What was it? I have to go up there, huh? You really go up here? Are the things up here? Okay. He's like summoning something like Mr. X. He's in there. He's gonna pop out. Ocean? Yeah. Where is he? Is there already a zombie? They hit with those thingies. Oh my god! You scared me! George, if I shoot him, that thing's gonna come out. I'm trying to throw a grenade and they're up, Destiny. Destiny. Oh, really? Hi, bitch. Oh my god. Where am I supposed to go? Right here, no? I'm gonna break right off. about. I don't talk about grenades.
Oh, you don't need the bulk cards anymore.
Okay. Oh, yeah, man. Leave me alone! You look like you're coming to me. You guys probably are definitely gonna wake up at this time. 50, 50. Oh, look, this one right there. Yeesh. What is this? Oh, yeah, I like. I keep thinking that's a damn box. Okay, So should I just get rid of my shotgun for you? Keep it out?
No, in your box.
Oh, yeah. I think I'm gonna be done for today. Yeah. Alright, people. I'm about to save it and play tomorrow before I get nightmares. I hope you guys enjoyed me freaking out. If you all did, go on YouTube tomorrow and see me play again. Good night. Bye.